found something interesting in that shop over there.
Interesting?
Yep, here it is.
What is that thing? It looks quite grotesque. Why, that's an Argentum monkfish. You are familiar with this creature, Lady Moira? It's a rare delicacy that is only found in the waters around here. It's rather tasty. People eat this monstrous fish thing.
It might not look appetizing, but I've heard the taste is divine. Since it's so rare, I thought I'd cook something up with it. But I'm not sure how. Moira, do you know? Do tell, please. Oh, no. That's fine. I'm happy to do the messy part. I just need you to tell me the steps. And then if you could add the spices.
Well, if that is all, I suppose it should be fine. Are you certain, Lady Moira, about the spices and everything? Don't you worry. Have some faith in my taste buds.
Right then. So, first, how should we cook it?
A fine question. Many would eat it grilled or sliced raw, but I hear it tastes best in a stew.
Sounds great. Well then, Morag, can I ask you to get the stock ready?
Of course. If I recall, that's made by boiling the guts.
I think I can leave you to it then. I'll go buy the other ingredients.
Roger. Bridget?
Yes, Lady Moira?
Do we have to begin by gutting this ugly little creature?
Well, I should think so. Can you do it?
I'm not even really sure which part the guts are.
That would be the parts on the inside. Consider using a knife.
Right. Bridget?
Yes, what is it now?
The heart. The heart is still beating. What should I do? Should I deliver the coup de grâce?
Indeed, that seems wise. We don't want it fighting back.
Bridget, it's looking at me with those eyes and moving those lips, like it's accusing me of something. It's cursing me for taking its heart. It's no use. I can't torment the dead any further. Bridget, I'll leave the rest to you.
Wait just a minute. You can't force me to do your dirty work.
I'm sorry, but I must.
Lady Moira, are you deserting in the face of the enemy? Lady Morag, if I may, is this really wise?
Oh, don't you worry yourself.
Shall we start by gutting the fish, then?
Excuse me?
What's the matter?
Gut it. Gut this creature.
Well, yes. We can't exactly cook it like that.
Understood. Life is a battlefield. Let us commence.
Show it who's boss, Lady Morag.
Bridget?
Yes?
Please hold down its head.
What? No, I'd rather not touch it.
It's just a little tricky to make the incision when it keeps staring at me.
Quite true, but...
For the love of the architect, do it! Please, at least cover its eyes for me.
Yes, ma'am. We cannot let a mere fish get the best of us.
Ah! What's wrong? It looked me in the eye.
Is this thing still alive?
Can it be? Then I must end it before it strikes. It's opening its foul maw.
Lady Morag, the enemy means to eat us. Quickly, the finishing blow.
Very well. Hellfire!
No, wait! If you do that, the food will be...
Well, Bridget?
As befits the Flamebringer, the foe is extinguished without a trace.
Phew. Our mission here is done.
What do you think you're doing? There's nothing left for us to eat.